Hello students, today we are going to see the next lesson of your grammar, that is adjective phrases. Now students, you all must be knowing what are adjectives and what are phrases. So we have learned what is mean by phrase. Phrase is a group of word. It may or may not have complete meaning, but it is a group of words. And what is an adjective? Adjective is the word which describes the noun in the sentence. A sentence can have either one or more adjectives depending on how many nouns are there in the sentence. So let us begin with adjective phrases. So what are adjective phrases? The phrase having an adjective of the sentence is called as an adjectival phrase. Adjectival phrase can come before or after the noun in the sentence, and it can be more than, there can be more than one adjective phrases in a sentence. So let us see, let's go through the PPT. An adjective phrase is a prepositional phrase used to modify or describe a noun or pronoun. So in the adjectival phrase, it is modifying the noun or the pronoun. You all must be knowing what is a pronoun. Pronoun are the words which replace the noun in the sentence. I, we, he, she, it, you. So it can replace the noun or the, it can replace the noun in the sentence. Those kind of words are called as pronouns. And adjectival phrase, it describes more about the noun or the pronoun in the sentence. Like an adjective phrase tells which one or what kind. So these are just hint words. You can take a hint by asking a question, which one or what kind, and the answer will be your adjective phrase. An adjective phrase always follows the noun or pronoun it modifies. But as I told you, it can come before or it can come after the noun also sometimes. So most of the times it comes after the noun, but many times it can come before the noun also. See few examples in the sentences. The books in the library are well organized. Now here books is our noun, and in the library, which books? See here, which one? So if we ask the question, which books? The books in the library. Which books are well organized? The books in the library are well organized. So in the library is our adjective phrase here. The library receives donations of books by local authors. So now here, donations and books are our two nouns in this sentence, and for the noun donation, the library receives donations of books. So of books will become our adjective phrase for donations, and books is the another noun in the sentence. So by local authors is the adjective phrase for the noun books. So in this sentence, the library receives donations of books by local authors. Two adjectives are there, two adjectival phrases are there, as there are two nouns in it. So kindly concentrate. If whether there are one adjectival phrases or two adjectival phrases in the sentence. The staff of our library attended a convention about modern literature. Same is the case with this sentence. Staff of our library. So staff is the one noun in the sentence. Of our library is the adjectival phrase. Which staff? Staff of our library. Attended a convention about modern literature. Which convention? So about modern literature. So these are the two. The words which are marked in red are the adjectival phrases. During the spring, vegetables of all kinds grow in our garden. In this sentence, vegetables are the The word vegetables is the noun and of all kinds is the adjective phrase. So I hope these four examples will let you know how we have to do the markings in the examples of the adjective phrases. Now, all of you read this paragraph. We have to spot the adjectives in this paragraph. How many adjectives can you spot in this paragraph? The tall girl brushed her silky hair. She had just removed the hairy spider her obnoxious brother had cunningly hidden between her small bottles of pink nail varnish. She sighed deeply. These stupid pranks would have to end soon. She took her brother's bendy toothbrush and rubbed it slowly against the peach soap. He should have fresh bread tomorrow, she thought. Now, this is a random paragraph taken from somewhere, and we have to just mark how many adjectives are there in this paragraph. This is taken as it is having so many adjectives. So try to do it on your own. In the next slide, I am going to mark it for you. See here. Now, one adjective I forgot to mark, that is tall. So the girl is tall, the tall girl. So tall is also an adjective. You can mark it. The tall girl brushed her silky hair. Silky is the another adjective which is telling us more about hair. So hair is the noun and silky is the adjective used for the noun hair. She had just removed the hairy spider. Hairy, how is the spider? Spider is hairy. So hairy is our another adjective. Her obnoxious brother. Now obnoxious is the word used for the brother. So obnoxious brother and cunningly hidden between her small bottles of pink nail varnish. So hidden between her small bottles. How are the bottles? Small. Which bottles? Pink nail varnish bottles. So pink is the adjective used for the nail varnish bottles. She sighed deeply. These stupid pranks. Stupid is another adjective. Would have to end soon. She took her brother's bendy toothbrush. So see here, bendy is the word used for the toothbrush. And rubbed it slowly against the peach soap. So she rubbed it slowly against the peach soap. Peach is the adjective. He should have fresh breath tomorrow, she thought. So fresh is another adjective used for breath, the noun breath. So I hope from these examples you all are understanding what is the adjectival phrase. But in this paragraph we are just marking the adjectives. An adjective phrase tells what kind or which one. An adjective phrase almost always follows the word it modifies. So the adjective phrase, it modifies or it describes the noun and it is almost just after the noun. Means it is following the word it is modifying. Means which word is it modifying? The noun in this sentence. Now see one example. One of my friends showed me a book about a shark attack. A bit complicated sentence, but in this sentence, two adjectival phrases are there because there are two nouns in it. One of my friends. So one is the pronoun. One of my friends showed me a book about a shark attack. Of my friends is the adjectival phrase. So of my friend modifies the pronoun one. See the way it is being marked. Of my friends is the adjectival phrase. And which noun is it modifying? It is modifying the noun one. About a shark attack modifies the noun book, telling what kind. So about a shark attack is the adjectival phrase which is telling us more about the noun, that is book. An adjectival phrase can be made by combining more than one adjective. See here the example, the rich chocolate melted in her mouth. Now here rich is the adjective used for the noun chocolate, but we can modify and combine it, the adjective. So the rich and creamy chocolate melted in her mouth. Here we have modified the adjective and we have combined one more word with it. So then it becomes the adjectival phrase. An adjectival phrase can come before or after a noun. So now see the example and you will clearly come to know. She tasted the chocolate which was melting fast. Now here chocolate is our noun and which was melting fast is our adjectival phrase. So she tasted the fast melting chocolate. Here the noun is coming at the end. So fast melting will become the adjectival phrase and it has been positioned just before the noun. So it can come, the adjectival phrase can come before or after the noun. The flock, now few more examples for you. The flock of seagulls flew over the pyre. Flock is our noun, of seagulls. Which flock? The flock of seagulls. So of seagulls is our adjectival phrase. We found the keys to the locked cabinet. Which keys? Keys to the locked cabinet. So to the locked cabinet is our adjectival phrase. The reporter on the scene took some amazing photographs. Which reporter? The reporter on the screen. So on the screen is again our adjectival phrase telling us more about the noun reporter. The pain in Tanya's knee lasted 3 days. So now here the main noun is pain. Which pain? Pain in Tanya's knee. So in Tanya's knee will become our adjectival phrase. Few more sentences are given for your practice. Underline the adjective phrase in each sentence, then draw an arrow to the noun or pronoun that it modifies. So now you will simply copy it down in your notebook and just concentrate the way we are marking it. The attack by the shark was terrible. Attack is the noun. By the shark is our adjectival phrase. Everyone in addition to Bethany was shocked. So in addition to Bethany is our adjectival phrase. Everyone is our noun. In this way, you will just understand these sentences properly. And in the next video, we will be seeing how to complete, how to do the textbook, grammar book. We will complete it.